I Loved You by Alexander Pushkin. I loved you. Even now I may confess, some embers of my love their fire retain, but do not let it cause you more distress. I do not want to sadden you again. Hopeless and tongue-tied, yet I loved you dearly, with pangs of jealous and a timid no, so tenderly I loved you, so sincerely. I pray God grant you another love so.